I almost fucking double clicked it and go, hey! Oh, not trapped. But it also contains nothing, so. No. Really a win? Nope. Hey, it contains like a breastplate or something. Yeah, this one was safe because it contained nothing. Yeah. Levitate or telekinesis is what we got. Could just... Oh! That does 100 points of damage. No shit, it hurts. Armor class 10, minus 6, plus 16. Yes, please. There's no downside in having more magic resistance. Except that it's fucking dented to hell, apparently, but we can deal with that later. More rats? No rats. Marvel scroll. Hi. Come closer. Come on, dude. Just swapped away from Steel Greaves, dude. Let's save this again. Bone crypt. Majesty King Poxellus' quarters. Follow the watchman's instruction or keep out. I remember that one. That one is pretty much a giant fireball to the face. Be one of us. Come on, dude. Yeah. what? We don't stand on this. Yay. Trade a stake for a stake, I guess. I don't know what that thing is supposed to be doing. Like if it's a pressure plate to put a trap at you or something. Beyond this point, there's a maze of lost souls. Maze of lost souls is a maze because it's fucking unintuitive. Open something. Ah, we hit him anyway. Nice. Free healing. Right, here's the thing. Can we do this? We can. That's real fucking neat. This thing is the only thing that I found or that was like, hey, shoot an arrow at it. Pull the lever, something. Sounded like maybe something closed. Last time I went through here, I looked at the, like a walkthrough. I have no idea where. Like, hey, you need to go back and forth once or twice. Don't know which one is what. Oh, hello. Oh, nice. Okay. This opens for the healing room. The healing room opened and closed. Okay, so now this thing is open, but this thing is closed. Backwards. Don't you just love unintuitive puzzles? Even when I call them a puzzle? Alright, so now we can reach here. Just this. So what? We pull the other lever? Close that thing and we pull the lever over here? Button do anything? Oh, it's just... But this is now open. This thing is now closed. Ah! Made progress. Saving. We opened that locked door. Locked secret door that was behind. Or here somewhere. It's open now. Hey, it's open now. Going to assume that was for this thing over here. Is be open. Hey, it's open. Oh god, it's a sword. Hello, sword. Fuck you, sword. Would you stop that? Are a bunch of levers in this room. There's a watchman. And he points. Ah! Stop that. Straight ahead. Wait, which one? Yeah, straight ahead, okay. Again? No? No, I think it's this one. Well hey. Done.
So, you think you have overcome all the obstacles? But you have just got yourself into the worst situation you could ever imagine. You will never get out of here alive. Believe what I say. Trust the words of a dead man.
Steel great axe. Right, there's two-handed. Just had to double check. Stakes. Assuming that we have more zombies then.
Please, somebody help me.
Growl. But say, you don't sound very womanly when you grunt like that. This thing is also dead because we can loot it. Save. Oh, safe. Raise that and mana drain. Don't let the symbol burn. Ah. I see. Thing. We didn't bring a disabled trap. Shortcut key. I cannot reach Boxelsa's tomb. The riddle set by the watchman.
Murdered. I saw the man who did this to me, but I do not know why he did it. Now I demand justice, as I have been condemned to walk the earth until my death has been avenged.
Who is your assassin? What exactly do you want me to do?
It is a man with only one eye. Someone must have given him orders to do it. Deliver the name of my killers to the Ark's authorities, and I shall rest in peace.
Who are you?
Perhaps you shall know when the moment is right. First, you must help me. Find the people responsible for my death.
I met the ghost today. Logbook's not wrong, it just sounds dumb. Can we walk through this? But that didn't even hurt. We've faced way worse than that. Something? How are we getting over? Throw something? A levitate. Just see. Oh no. Oh. I have no idea how you're supposed to find that. Our feeling 8 and 12. Not superb. Hopefully we can find the thing we're searching for here. Beloved Theseb, known as Small. All and Thunder. General Suhemi, known as the Accursed. And the fourth one, General Raheb Rayef, giant killer. Although the plate mail is pretty cool and its sound design is really nice, not hearing the clunk, 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 clunk of the plate mail anymore. Really? Shiny orb. I don't think that's an orb, but okay. Take it. Interesting.